Roy Gilchrist played 13 test matches and took 57 wickets. He could bowl as fast as 91 miles per hour. One cricket historian wrote of Gilchrist, "Hall was fast and he used to mix his pace cleverly. Gilchrist was fast all the time and had tremendous stamina."